Sanjay ji, is this your classification or this is a standard classification?
I have nothing to add. This is all Yajna Valkya.
So, Upvedas are Shruti as per standard scriptures, because I thought they were not Shruti.
No, Upvedas are considered as Shruti simply because they are nothing else but the extension of Shrutis.
See, not really, no, because Arthashastra is interpretation. It's not Shruti, but it's interpretation of a person. So it's not coming from God one, which is the basic definition of Shruti.
The definition that you see here, Upavedas and Vedantas together, is because moment the word Veda comes, in the Rugveda, in the Yajurveda, some mentions are there about the tenets of these Upavedas. For example, about Ayurveda. I'll give you an example. Do you know 15th Adhyaya?
Not really. Yeah, but
so in 15th Adhyaya, what is Krishna says, Lord says? I am Oshadi.
Yes.
He talks about medicine. So such references have come.
That's now, a general word, because Ayurveda is a science. Arthashastra is a science given by someone.
Ayurveda is given by someone, tell me the name who gave it. That is why it is put by sub into Shruti. What your question is right. In stricter parlance, only four Vedas are Shrutis. In stricter parlance. But then the question comes, Dharma Shastra who wrote?
I thought there was an author for
a when there is, that is why it came in this side. In Kalpa doesn't the Graha Sutra come? But there is no author there. So that is why some people try to take it in a stricter parlance. If you see, moment you say Shruti, you are talking about four Vedas. Now there is one more confusion in that. If you say Shruti, Atharveda doesn't, should not come in, according to some, because they say three Vedas. But these are differences of that.
And Bhagavad Gita will come under, so that's a tough one, right? Because it's technically
Bhagavad
part of
Gita
itihas.
Shruti.
Clear.
It is clear.
There is no ambiguity there.
Itihas here.
There is no ambiguity there. Why?
Because you know the author.
Ascribable to
some author.
Who is exactly, that is doubtful. But there is.
And Brahma Sutra is definitely not a Shruti.
It is Bhashya, it is explanation. Badrayana Rushi wrote it. Moment you say Badrayana Rushi wrote it,
it cannot be a Shruti. And Darshanas, what's the basic? So Darshanas are six philosophies, right?
These are six streams of philosophies originating about Vedas.
Vedas. So you could be a person who's from Uttar Mimosa. So that's your thinking.
Yeah. If you align with the Rishi that gave Uttar Mimosa,
then
Uttar
that's
Mimosa,
your philosophy.
Your Uttar Mimosa.
Sankhya philosophy.
Yes.
Okay. And we, so Gurudev was from Uttar Mimosa.
We are all from Uttar.
Who's a Sankhya? Who's a well-known Sankhya philosopher?
No, but if you say, no, well-known Sankhya is Kapil Muni was Sankhya.
That's the original.
No,
from the later Hinduism.
Right now, nobody is studying Darshanas to say that I belong to
Sankhya. Okay.
That
okay.
is why. But there was a time when Nayari would go and tell you Sankhya, come for Vyavada.
Okay.
That was happening. We are talking of that
Acharya
period. Now it is not there. You will be surprised, the last Nayari was available in Gangesh Upadhyaya. Is one of the Acharya of Nayayik. He had 9 children. All the 9 children were expert in Nyaya, and they came out with a small offshoot called Navan Nyaya. So there were some people till that time. But now it is like all.
And the Vedas being so many verses, there are people who know these Vedas in these forms of recitation. One person will know.
Not only in these forms, Dhanapati. I have heard it. But I can tell you one thing, I understand nothing of what they were saying. But when those, what happened was, one of my brother's house was to be done that Vastu Puja, whatever you call it. He spoke to somebody saying that I want Brahmins from Karnataka. And my brother is a DIG. So DIGs get everything. So he told somebody, and then what happened? He thought one Brahmin will come and do the Puja. They came from Karnataka. And they said, no, it will start in the night. He said, maybe night they are doing puja. What happened was, at around 12:30 in the night, they started about 100 meters away from the house. Imagine 10 of them doing recitation of Veda. One by one, people came from the house just to listen. But in that 2 hours, whatever, two and a half hours they were reciting, the atmosphere was like, one word also they were not missing. and all of them in same tone, same phonetics. You know, it was amazing. I understood nothing out of that, what they were saying. But the whole, and this, if you want to see, it is available on YouTube. You write Ghanapad and it will come. In USA they did it, I think, two years back.
Anything
Dvaita,
Advaita,
yes,
all
yes.
Cover this, or is it?
That's
Uttar Mimamsa. Uttar Mimamsa
is the one where all
Dvaita, Visheshta, Advaita, Keval Advaita, Bheda, Bheda Advaita, Nimbarkacharya.
What is the 23 of Brahmanas and 7 of Aranyakas? Something, no. In the Vedas, the 4 Vedas below that?
Yeah, there are 23 Brahmanas are there.
Okay, across different...
Across all the Vedas.
So, all chapters of Vedas are not consisting of these 4 things necessarily?
No, these 4 things are must.
Then how...
But
the chapters are more
no,
than...
But some of them will have only 2, some will have 3, some will have 5. Like that. Like the Upanishads. Atharvaveda has more. Samaveda may have less. That varies.
Sir, one more thing. You said that Atharva Veda
is
more like
a residual Veda, whichever was left. But the most important Hindu
Upanishad
is all the important knowledge.
Upanishads
are
there, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
It is there. But at the same time, it is full of witchcraft.
Atharva.
Black magic is there. There are mantras about black magic. But that is because that time whatever was prevailing in the common masses, that's called Vraktya. Vraktya means the one who deviates from Veda. Is called Vraktya. बचपन में सुना होगा बच्चा ठीक काम करते व्रत मतलब इज डेलिक्वेंट वन हु इज नॉट फॉलोइंग वेदर्स बट सो दे टुक देयर दिस थिंग आल्सो इज अ पार्ट ऑफ इट फॉर एग्जांपल आई गिव यू ऑफ अथर्ववेदस दिस थिंग यू नो अघोरी अथर्ववेद अघोरी
क्राइम पेट्रो
एंड रामकृष्ण परमहंसा वाज आस्क्ड अबाउट इट ही हैज गिवन अ ब्यूटीफुल आंसर टू दैट समबडी आस्क्ड हिम भगवान के घर जाना है दिस पीपल यू नो दैट दे डू मैथुन मांस मध्य आई डोंट नो इफ दे हैव बीन आई हैव सीन एनी अगोरी
आई हैव बीन टू वन आवर आई मे हैव सीन बट आई
नो नो एक्चुअली यू शुड सी देम हाउ दे वेन दे सीट फॉर मेडिटेशन आई हैव सीन वन यू नो द लिकर दे ड्रिंक लिकर दे ड्रिंक लिकर टू व्हिच दे पुट द मैचस्टिक फर्स्ट एंड द मैचस्टिक बर्न्स दैट मींस इट्स वेरी कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड देन दे टेक 2-3 बॉटल्स I actually saw this size bottles, and they drink like water, and then he mixes it. And then once it's like absolutely like a log till morning. Vamachar, this is different. They go to the, that is the reason because Manikarnika Ghat, they will go, they will take the flesh, they eat it. It is, it has, but it is not this thing. That is why Ramakrishna Paramahamsa answered it very well. He said, हर एक घर में पैखाना होता है कि नहीं उस साइड से भी दरवाजा होता है ना अंदर आने के दैट्स हाउ ही आंसर्ड इट बट बेटर नॉट टू एंटर फ्रॉम देयर बट अघोरी दैट ऑल कम्स फ्रॉम अथर्ववेदा अथर्ववेदा हैज दैट ब्लैक मैजिक इज देयर दैट्स व्हाई यू डू नो टिबेटन बुद्धिज्म यू हर्ड ऑफ टिबेटन बुद्धिज्म इट्स कॉल्ड वज्रयान टिबेटन बुद्धिज्म हैव यू रीड दोस बुक्स लाइक टिबेटन वर्ल्ड ऑफ डेड लामा मिला रे पाओ आई कैन जस्ट गिव वन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ पंडित नेहरू वेंट टू तिबेट एंड इवन ही वेंट ही हैड टू गो ऑन अ हॉर्स पोनी बिकॉज इट्स यू नो इट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग सो एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम देयर वाज अ चांस ऑफ स्टॉर्म एंड रेन सो व्हाट विल यू डू इफ स्टॉर्म एंड रेन कम्स द लामा सेड यू कम देयर इज नो प्रॉब्लम Did you thought that he is going to take care of everything? He said, no, I'll stop the storm. And he did it. He read his Bible. Barrister Appa Pant was the ambassador of Tibet at that time. He has written about it. So these lamas have that power because lamas belong to that Atharvaveda part. Buddhism also got this. That is called Vajrayana. Have you seen any time any Sikkim and all if you want? Have you seen the monastery, have you seen any monastery where they keep moving the things?
Yes.
You must have seen that. So the Moola Bija Mantra for them is Om Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Hum. Behold, the jewel is in the lotus. If you look at that, it is all Tantra. It is all basically Vamamala. entire debate is based on that. And it is not that it is completely deviant. There is a lot of philosophy into it. That's why, do you know who is the preceptor? Gorakshanath. Gorakshanath is highly respected in Tibet. Gorakshanath was in that part only. So there are many Taranaths. If you heard of 14th century Buddhist monk, Taranath. His name was Taranath. You heard of Naneshwar Maharaj. From which line is he? Gorakshanath. He's from Navnath.
Yes.
गोरक्षाने बोधर गैनी सिकेला गैनी गोरक्षवळाला गैनी प्रति गैनी प्रसादे निवृत्ती दाताला ज्ञानदेवासार चोजविले. सो गोरक्ष मच्छिंद्र गोरक्ष गैनीनाथ निवृत्तीनाथ ज्ञाननाथ ज्ञानदेव ज्ञानदेवज नेम वॉज ज्ञाननाथ. अँड इवन नाव हिज नाथ ट्रॅडिशन इज अलाईव्ह इन महाराष्ट्र. बट ही वॉज द फर्स्ट पर्सन हू सेड डोंट गेट इन टू दिस योग याग विधी येणे नोहे सिद्धी वायाची उपाधी दंभ धर्म. डोंट गो इन टू दिस. सिम्पली थिंक ऑफ विठ्ठल. दॅट इज हाव ही स्पोक अबाउट.